Hi and welcome to Geeks for Geeks. In this tutorial, we will be discussing a recursive program to linearly search an element in a given array. Majorly trying to work with the problem statement that given an unsorted array and an element x, search x in the given array. We simply given an array of unsorted elements 2, 6, 3, 7 and 1 and we take a user input, say 6. Ideally, this should return us the index of the element 6. That is 1. We're saying 1 because even though 6 is on the second position in this array, the indexing of array start with 0. So which makes it 0, 1 and 2 and so on. So 2 is at index 0, 6 is at index 1 and so on. The idea is to compare x with the first element in the array. And if the element is found at the first position, return it. Else recur for the remaining array and x. And if the element is not present, you just return minus 1. Very simple, nothing too complicated about this recursion. This brings us to the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.